into the silent night, an endless fall. Like cuts from a thousand knives, I hear call. But I'm still stumbling in the dark.
So hey friends and followers, voiceover Flip here. Having a heat wave in the UK right now, so this is all good fun. Gonna get out and paint a bunch in it though, so we'll see how that goes. But now I can paint over Jack's piece. Absolutely love the fill on this one, bud. Getting better and better every time. And yeah, so I'm painting over. Now gonna do the sketching out. And
in the dark, a silent howl, as I dissolve into your arms.
Very different feel to what I have normally done. Normally go for the straight fade, but I thought I'd have a bit of fun with this, and pretty much I kind of just played with it and had some fun instead of just, yeah, as you can see, came out of a like this. I don't know what to call it, but I'm quite in love with it, so you guys let me know what you guys think. But yeah,
the scar you left is like an open wound. I'm down and low. Don't wake me up, it's still too soon. I hear you call, but I'm still falling deep in love. I'm washed away and carried to your sweet embrace. I waited now. Seduced by sweet.
See, when doing the outline, like to take it nice and steady. I mean, I can just go smash it all up and do it in one hit, but I also like to take it steady and just as you see there. That's always the enjoyment out of it. It's all good. Making it more of a stickified piece with some white back tones. And there you are. Tell me all your thoughts, comments, and all that jazz, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Lates.